Hello friends, welcome back to Money YouTube Tips English. In this video, I am going to talk about how can we create the Google Ads account and how to link your YouTube channel with the Google Ads. This is the topic we are going to look in this video. If you want to promote your videos from zero to top, you must see this video, friends, because in this video I'm going to tell you how to create the Google Ads account and how to promote your videos through Google Ads. Before jumping into the video, please subscribe my channel and like my videos after watching this video, friends. Now you can open the Google and type Google Ads. Google Ads is the American multinational company where you can advertise your products. In this video, I'm going to tell you how to promote your YouTube videos through these Google Ads. After going into this website, you can see get started and sign in. You can click the sign in option. You must sign in this Google Ads account by using your Gmail account. The Gmail ID which should be linked with your YouTube channel, and then type the password to get into the website, friends. See, I have typed my password. If you want to increase your views for your videos, subscribers, watch time, you must know about the Google AdWords. See friends, I have already created a campaign on July 2, 2020. Within one day, around 265 views has been reached, for which they have taken 386 Indian rupees. Now what you have to do is you can click the settings, then go to the linked accounts. Now you are going to link your YouTube channel with the Google Ads. This is the first step. You must do it before promoting your YouTube channel videos. You can see here Google Analytics, Google Analytics apps plus web, Firebase, Google Play. If you want to promote your apps, if you are the app developers, your apps should be reached to among the various peoples and around the world. If you want to do it like this, you can click the Google Play and then get the details and link with the Google Ads. Here you can find the different categories. Among these, we are going to see how to promote your YouTube channel videos. Now you can click the YouTube. I have already linked with my YouTube channel with the Google Ads. If you visited first time, you can click the plus symbol. There is a blue color plus icon. After clicking this, this dashboard will be displayed. You can search your channel by typing your channel name. Otherwise, you can paste your channel URL or video URL, friends. After typing this one, your channel will be displayed here. Then you can get the notifications here. After getting the notification, you should do one important thing, friends. You can open your YouTube channel account and then you can approve to link your YouTube channel with the Google Ads. That's it, friends. Later you can see a message unlink the YouTube channel, means you can see your YouTube channel account with the unlink option. If you get this message on your dashboard of Google Ads, your YouTube account has been linked with the Google Ads. This is the first step you should do before promoting videos. Hereafter we can see how to promote your YouTube channel videos and what are the benefits of Google Ads, etc. Stay tuned, friends. Thank you.